Hey, I am at home right now. We are about to head out the door to go on our trip, and I'm super excited. If you haven't watched the part one of this video, which is me basically just packing and getting ready, then go watch that. Also, my hair's wet. Took a shower, but we're gonna go on our trip. I'm really excited, so I'll see you when we're on the road. Okay, disclaimer before we get on the road completely. I probably won't talk much because we will be in a car and I don't want to disrupt the other people in the car with my talking. So I might voice it over, I might just add a caption. I don't really know yet, so. Now we're stopping at Allsup's because we need to go to the restroom and I might buy some candy because I'm kind of craving something sweet. Okay, we made it to our Airbnb. Maybe slides weren't the best idea, but that's okay. I'm standing in the light right now so you can see me. So I'm just gonna put all my stuff up. Okay, this is cool. I got a loft all to myself, so yeah, it's actually pretty big. I'll show you later. I gotta set everything up now. I have a lot of stuff. Like, I'm such an overpacker. I'm gonna set out tomorrow's clothes. I'm gonna go put all my ski stuff in the car right now. Okay, change of plans. I'm gonna get my hair done and just leave it down there until we leave. Okay, I think we're kind of getting ready to like go out in the cold, not really ski, because we still have to go get like our ski boots and everything. So that's what I'm gonna do.
In your head, you know it. You got me dancing in my bed, so let me show it. You are exactly what I want. Kinda cool and kinda not. Wanna give myself to you. Yeah, we're driving down the freeway at night. I only got one thing in the back of my mind. I'm feeling like this.
Okay, we're gonna go ski now. I'll see you after we take a break over done skiing. Okay, just finished eating. I'm just gonna go to the restroom right now because we've been skiing for a while. And then I'm gonna head to the truck, so I'll probably start filming when I get to the truck. I hate walking in these boots. Came back at the truck. Look a little crusty. Actually, fun fact, I wiped out once or twice. Actually, wiped out twice, so yeah. It's okay. I'm learning still. Oh, my sunglasses snapped and I fell too, so no more sunglasses. As you can see, we just finished skiing and I am Booped. We're probably gonna go back to the Airbnb and change and go out to eat. So yeah, I'm actually really red from windburn. It's okay, but we're going to dinner now. You can see where my sunscreen is. Bad. Good morning. We're leaving today, so I have to get packed up and ready to go back home. You can see exactly where the sunscreen was. It's bad. I'm gonna do a face mask.
I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got
put a little foundation on. My dad's talking down there, sorry. The foundation helped a little, but my eyes are still swollen. Okay, I'm gonna put some sweats on because we're gonna go eat breakfast. So yeah. Okay, switched it to Madden. Okay, we're kinda just chilling till we have to leave. This is dying down a little, but it still really hurts. Right now me and my brother are playing Madden 2004. Does anyone know when the Nintendo Cube was created? Because I'm kind of curious. I feel like going outside. Hold up one second. Right there. Okay. The snow is so deep. I'm not going to make it up that hill. Okay, change of plans. We're not going there. I'm going to use that to help me get up the hill. Okay, I just went inside and got a jacket and snow boots. And my mom's going to come right now. So yeah.
She made it up.
Okay. We're packing up and getting ready to go to brunch because it's not breakfast time anymore. It's definitely brunch. So, yeah, I'll see you in the restaurant. Okay, we're ending up going to a friend's house because they're also in Redosa, so we're not going home quite yet. So we've been chilling at their house for, I want to say like 2 to 3 hours. I don't really know, but now I think we're starting to head back. So I think we're actually going to go home this time. So yeah, that's good because I'm really tired. I'm kind of ready to take a nap and just finish this video. So bye. Bye as in probably going to see you in a couple minutes because it's lunchtime. So we're probably gonna grab some lunch in a little bit, which is good because I'm hungry. Hey, I'm so sorry. We're gonna have to ignore this. I broke my glasses while I was skiing. I didn't get much protection there. But thank you for watching, and I'll probably film a little bit on the road, but not all the way till I get home because I wanna have this up by the time I get home. And so yeah, thank you for watching, and I hope you all had an amazing day and enjoyed this video. I know some parts of it were kind of not the best quality or filming technique or whatever, but I tried my best. We are on trip. I was trying to enjoy myself plus filming it for y'all. So I hope y'all enjoyed. Bye.